Hello and welcome to my swim camping boudoir, which is basically the shed. Although some of the stuff I do keep in the house just to keep it warm and dry. Unfortunately, we don't have any electricity in the shed as yet, so everything's just done in daylight. But yeah, I'm going to try and show you how I get ready for a swim camp. So, got my list over here. Somewhere underneath all your junk, I don't know if you can see. So trial and error. It's now the middle of October, not had a swim camp in almost like 2 months or something. So it's getting withdrawal symptoms, so definitely keen to get out today. So let's get going. Usually I'd have a bit of music on, but for copyright reasons, just keeping it simple today. I do feel a bit like an amateur. It's a midginette, hopefully won't be needing that. More like thermals. Like. So 13 litre, 10 poles, and pegs, sleep mat, pillow, and sit mat. So get my new drying line here. So 13 litre. It's a mango tent and a Terranova bag. Ready, check that, it's all there. What else was there? Sleep mat, pillow, sleep mat, yeah, just put one there. Check that. Let's see what I'm doing. Sit mat. Mat, sleeping mat as like an exped one. Trichology, so you might not be able to see, but I'm now just getting that bag. So these bags I use, they are Sea to Summit ultrasonic dry bags. Nice and light, do the job for me. There's other ones aren't available. So I'll just clean that there. Out of shot, sorry. Only got one camera. It's in there. Clothes, 30 litre blue. It's pretty cold outside. It's probably going to be warmer in the sea. So, thermals. So I looked at it last night. Pretty bagged. But it's always good to check as well. So I might have put too much in the bag. As well. Long sleeve thermals, t-shirt, short sleeves, thermals, jumper. Yesterday, so no harm. So, all my clothes, that's the way it looks like trowel. Right. Who's Leah?
Few things in there for other bags. Here, yeah, red one. 1 liter, what? Oops. Couple of lighters. Not the tea bag, fire lighters. I think that was it.
Small one. Sometimes the small ones are a bit more awkward for getting here. Probably hear the chickens in the background as well. Green.
mug. Fruit juice.
Very venture quickly set. A wee bit heavier than normal things, but I found like the long ones a bit worrying that they were gonna like pierce my back. So, good vest. Oh, it's been so long since I got out. Like I'm starting all over again. Got my gas. So what I'll do is get a wee Ziploc bag of tea bags. Goes in this one. Just like to keep it. I know it's got its own pouch and that, but just like to keep it a bit safer. Look after my kit.
Is it 400?
Packs don't really small.
Good day.
Okay. Bags, you know, it's supposed to have them compressed for too long. It's bad for them. That's just for until I get the camp set up. Then it'll be back to normal size again.
What's that one? Hey. Do you agree?
Spare some green stuff. In the car ready for use. Over there. Goggles, earplugs. Oh, he's a noisy chicken, isn't he? Ruining my shot. Not that one. Food. It doesn't be quiet, I'll be back in that chicken. Tuna,
smoked sausage,
Yeah, take a midget net just in case. Yeah, might be cold, but you know. You never know. You believe it. Shh! Can't make a video. To go with my compass. I'm going. Beer at Limerick, somewhere around through there, and explore a different part of the island. So a good look at Loch Shell, hopefully. The weather's decent. this yellow one.
That one
is kind of like on the hop.
One over the pier. Glasses, I think that's how it's called.
So I use them so I don't have to take sunglasses as well. They need a bit of a clean. So I'll do that just now.
On there, so far so good, I think.
That's the case of getting these. And two, I've got like some Ortlieb bags that I put these into. And then put them inside my Lomo waterproof rucksack for towing behind me when I'm swimming.
Then to put my car keys in. Like to put my car keys with me, but
I really want them getting wet. That's a kind of like an open bag at the moment.
To get to the pier. So I'll get my two pins. Then I've got some more water as well, it's down there. So we've got the water next, so it's 35 litre. So we go in there.
It's been so long, I'm just trying to remember it all.
Take one in. Close one, I think it is. Side by side. Shape on it.
Difficult to say, but this is the part I enjoy. That's my sleeping bag, by the way. Just
compressing it a bit more for the final journey.
see what to do a bit better. Excuse me. I say this one's an not really 35 litre one, even though I don't see the name right. But. Cha-ching. On there. So then, next bit is getting this sort of smelly more waterproof lock sack, 6 litres. So, chuck that down there. This time it's strong, but other sizes and logos aren't available. See, what's that there? Put my sizes, tend to put them on either side, and then give me room to put my water bottles in. They're just 500 mils. Let's see if I find the binoculars as well. There's the car. But, chuck them in. Just have a look at my list. Oh, pin lead. Yeah, it's been so long. So it's most back in. All right, on. This will give me a chance of try and find some sticks on the shots that don't pierce the bag. That'll be a restart. Don't know for sure if you're finding food for burning. Gives us the option anyway. So, yeah, finals must be in the car. Please stop this. And this is my other Ortlieb. What's this one? 22 liter. This one. So, just to show you tonight, just putting this in here. That one there. Bag for that would be a
khakis in, excuse me. That's all what else I need. Tracker, knocklers, obviously my swim kit. That's mostly looked out. Warm clothes in the car for when I get back. Towels, food and drink. Yeah, that more or less good to go. Need a hat as well. I've got a warm hat in my bag anyway. But for this one, we'll go when it's ready. This one. So, just give you an idea of what I'll go in there. You need to get me in there a bit more. And then, I mean, there's still a few more things to put in, we'll get sorted and all that, but give you a rough idea. And then we'll just sort that out, throw that down. Ready to go.
Okay, so I've looked out the rest of my kit that I'd still to sort out. So I've got my lawnmower waterproof rucksack there, or leak bag, which I'll sort out once I get to the pier, because I'll have my glasses to sort out, goggles and that sort of thing. Got my wetsuit, lawnmower swim shoes, but I might wear my swim run ones possibly. My gels, spot tracker, GoPro, wetsuit, dive belt with knife, my what you call carabiners, my leash. And the way this works is that, so say my bag was ready to go, I would just get the carabiner and clip it on. So we'll record some more of that over at the pier on the GoPro. Steering wheel of chicken. More chickens. Cheers for now.
So you got the waterproof rucksack there, the normal one that I use. And what I do is I say, as I clip my carabiner right there, and it's a bit shallow just now, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to get in, then pull my back. My earplugs. Back shortly. Okay, so I'm just going to pull it in. Splash. Oops, I can have it this way up. So there's a carabiner there. Float quite the thing on the water. So I've got one, the carabiner to there, and the other one to dive belt there. Let's get going.